Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode. My name is Nalo, and today we're going to be talking about something that's not actually related to investments. So if you actually saw the intro that I already have, I am going to be replacing it pretty soon. But I've decided not to make it my own this time, and instead this time I wanted to do a little bit more of a community-based thing. So I'm actually running a contest to decide what my intro is going to be. So if you want to be part of that contest, head over to the Discord that we currently have. There's actually someone in the Discord right now named EJDRE. I'm assuming it's pronounced Edgedre or something like that. But he actually made this little outro thing that you're seeing on screen right now, which I think is really cool. So yeah, if you want to see something like that, and if you want to see people's outros like that, because they are posting them in the Discord, at least some of them. And if you want to enter the contest, then head over to the Discord. The prize is going to be an AK-47 Empress, which is worth about $50 USD. So guys, if you want to enter that contest and have a chance at winning the Empress, then make sure you head over to Discord and you make something in like After Effects or something like that, and then submit it to me via DM. And yeah, guys, if you do end up winning the contest, you'll get that nice AK-47 Empress, and all you have to do is make me an intro. And the only rules that I have is make sure you're not posting your intros in the actual Discord, because that does give you a disadvantage. You can do that if you actually want to, but just keep in mind that if you do that, people will be able to tell the level of what your intro's at, and they'll be able to make something better. So I'd recommend not doing that and just simply DMing it to me. Furthermore, there is also one more problem with this contest, and that's favoritism. Obviously, I want to keep all of that out of this contest, and so what I'm going to be doing is not telling you if I like the submission or not. And so if you do submit something to me, just keep in mind I'm not going to immediately tell you if I like it or not. It'll be a little bit before I actually, you know, announce the contest winners. Furthermore, the contest is going to be judged by me and my friends in real life, so there will be no one on the Discord that's like, you know, no viewers are going to be influencing the decision of the contest or anything like that. And finally, the final rule, this probably won't happen, but just in the case that it does, I don't have to pick any intros. So there is a chance that you could submit an intro and then nothing ever happens with it. And then also one more final thing, the intro will be used on my channel, and it'll be used as my intro going forward for at least a long period of time until, for whatever reason, I get a new one. So that is also, I guess, a prize for winning the contest, as you'll be able to display that. And also have your name in the description box of all my videos saying that you made my intro. So with that being said, guys, thank you so much for supporting me so far. We're still on our way to 300 subscribers, and we're getting there. It's really cool. Welcome all the new people to the community. And yeah, if you want to enter this contest again, go check out the Discord, and I will see you all next time. Peace. Oh, and one final thing I don't think I actually mentioned is that tomorrow is going to be the next regularly scheduled video. That'll be at 12 o'clock. PM as a usual CT, and yeah, that's going to be tomorrow. So today, no regularly scheduled video, just I'm going to be announcing this contest, and then tomorrow will be a regularly scheduled one. So keep in mind that is going to happen, and go check out the video when it comes out tomorrow.